Hey, Artem, can you play some music?
Yeah, I guess I can. I'll connect my phone to the car.
Just play any song. Here, this one.
I just had unprotected with the. I just went to the and stole all the. I just got a. I just loaded up my 32 little.
Oh my God!
Changed my.
What are you doing?
Oh, nothing, Dad. I'm just having your vitamins.
What?
Your vitamins. The ones you take every day before bed.
Picking you up early from school today.
Because I was the only one that answered a question in my class.
Well, it's because you have my genes. What was the question?
Who threw the trash can at the principal's head?
Oh yeah? Who was it? What? Yep, as I said, there are no monsters under your bed. At least for now.
What do you mean, at least for now?
Well, when you grow up, the monster is gonna live with you, control your every move, and sleep in the same bed. What?
Hey, Mom, look at this cool soda I found in Dad's office.
Oh my God, Michael, you drank that? That's not soda.
Yeah, it is, Ma. You don't know what you're talking about. Mom, today we learned about reptiles in school.
Oh, that's good, Michael. Did you learn anything interesting?
Yeah, I did, Mom. I learned that Dad is actually a reptile.
Michael, Dad's not a reptile. He's a mammal like you and I.
No, he's not, Mom. Reptiles don't have any hair, and neither does Dad. He's bald. Mom, I made a friend at the park today.
That's good, Michael. Were they nice?
Yeah, he's really nice, and he drove a white van.
Did you just say that they drove a white van?
Yeah, isn't that cool?
No, Michael, that's not cool. How old was this person?
I don't know, but tomorrow he said he's gonna bring me candy.
Oh my God, you are never going back to that park again.
Mom, why do you have my iPad?
I don't know, Michael. Why do you have inappropriate pictures on your iPad?
Mom, what are you talking about?
I am talking about the inappropriate pictures on your iPad.
What inappropriate pictures? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, really? Well, maybe this will help you remember. Oh my God, are you friggin' crazy? That doesn't belong to me, that belongs to the school! Good, well now you can explain to them why it's broken after you explain to me why you had inappropriate pictures on your iPad.
Michael, I didn't know your team won the championship. I didn't win, Mom. My team got killed. It wasn't even close.
But if you didn't win, then why do you have this trophy?
Because everyone gets a trophy, Mom. I still participated, did I not?
So then you don't deserve this. Oh my God, why would you break my trophy? I was just kidding, we won. Why would you joke about that?
Because I didn't think you'd break my trophy like a psychopath.
Oh my God, you got me an iPad? Open up the box and see if you'd like it, Michael.
Thank you so much, Mom. This is awesome. Wait, what the hell is this?
It's a Kindle, Michael. Now hold it up for a picture.
No, I'm not holding this up for a picture. Why the hell would you get me a Kindle? I wanted a friggin' iPad.
I thought it would be better for someone your age.
You thought it was better for me? How on earth is this better than an iPad? And why did you put it in an iPad box?
Because I thought it would be funny, okay, Michael?
Oh, yeah? Well, do you think this is funny?
I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you too. Oh my god. Don't make me cry. Yeah! 6 seconds! I hate you all! I hope I never see you again! Bye bye, losers! Oh my god, camp is gonna be so much fun. Mom, I don't wanna go! I don't have Wi-Fi or PlayStation! We're not even gonna sleep, we're just gonna be talking all night. I don't wanna sleep in a tent with Jimmy! He smells! We're gonna sing so many songs on the bus ride. Here, I made a note, give it to them. It says I'm in Canada! I'm in Canada! Hey Mom, can you please give me a glass of water? Don't be lazy. You can come and get it yourself. Fine. Hey, Lucas, can I have some water too? No, get up yourself and get it. Lucas, just get him some. You're right there anyway. What? Uno. Go, Kevin.
Mum, don't do or say anything embarrassing.
Oh, I won't, sweetie. It'll be fine.
Hi, Linda. Thank you so much for the ride.
Oh, that's okay, Julia. Anytime, sweetie. So, how long have you guys been dating for?
He actually hasn't asked me out yet.
Wow, I can't believe my baby's in love. Oh my god, Lucas! It's our song!
What song? We don't have a song!
Yes, it is! We sing this in the car all the time!
Mum! No, we don't! I want to hear you guys sing!
Ready, Lucas? Here it comes!
Mum, please! I told you not to embarrass!
Can you pay my bills? Can you pay my telephone bills? Can you pay my automobiles? If you do, then we could chill! I don't think you do! So!
You're trapped! I'm gonna win now! Ha! Oh my god, it's Addison Rae! Wait, what? Your turn! Addison wasn't... Hey! You cheated!
Okay, Lucas, are you ready for your driving?
Let's go!
Hey, 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 put your seatbelt on!
Yeah, put your seatbelt on!
Just shut up and drive! Hey, you're getting heaps better.
Hey, it's Kevin.
No, Lucas, I know what you're thinking.
Here I come, Kevin.
No, not again, not again.
One, two, three. Wait, what did you roll? A four? You started on go. Ah, shit. One, two, three. Hey! You cheated! Lucas, dinner's ready. Oh, yay, yay, yay. Wait, you said dinner was ready. It is. It's still in the oven. Then call me when it's on the table. Okay, I'm gonna study now. Yeah, he's very smelly, isn't he?
The giant horse cock.
Quick! Quick! Okay, Lucas, let's see how much work you've done. Is that it? I'm gonna have a meeting with you and your mum. Mum, can we please... Shut up, I don't want to talk to you. This kid pisses me. Well, hello there.
Oh, hi, we're here for the meeting.
Yes, I'm here to to tell you how proud I am of your son and how amazing he is at school.
Oh, really? I thought he was a troublemaker.
No, no, not at all. Nice to meet you.
You are one strange man.
Lucas, go clean your room.
Okay, just wait. I'm in a game.
No! Don't clean your room now, and once you are done, you can continue playing.
But, Mum!
Now!
Oh, fine.
Sweetie, do you want to go and make your bed?
But, Mum, I'm watching a movie.
Oh, you're watching a movie.
That's okay, sweetie. I'll go make the bed, and you can continue watching your movie.
Thanks, Mum. Oh, can I also please have a water?
Of course, darling. I'll go get it now.
Thank you.
Hey, Mum, can I try the line?
All right, you can try with your finger.
Well?
Oh my God, someone was in there.
Excuse me, where is your hat? I left it at home.
Well, that's not good enough. Off to the shelter now.
Not again.
Who keeps clicking their pen?
Sorry, sir.
Lucas, if you click your pen one more time, you're staying with me after school.
Yes, sir.
Alright, Lucas, detention!
My favorite tune, and the Jay-Z song was on!
I got
my hands up to play my song!
The butterflies fly away!
Not in my head like, yeah!
Hey, Kevin, look at this meme. Kevin? Aww. Lucas, do not have your phone out in class. If I see it one more time, I'm gonna take it.
Sorry, sir.
Did sir see me sleep?
Nah. By the way, can I use your phone?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
No. Lucas! Are you being smart wiggling your phone at me? That's it! Give me this! You won't be seeing this until tomorrow!
Wait, what?
Oh, can I have a Kit Kat?
Fine. I want half of the block.
No way, get your own, it's mine.
Fine, I'm telling Mum.
Fine.
Why are you not sharing with your brother?
I gave him some, but he wants half the block.
Give me that. There, that's half.
Oh, can I have an M&M?
No, get your own, they're mine.
Please, I just want one.
Fine, take one.
Hey, what are you doing? Come back.
Your turn. You're trapped. Your turn.
What?
There goes the school bell.
Huh?
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was. It's time to pack up.
The bell didn't ring. It's your turn.
Well, I need to go get a drink.
No, stop being a sore loser and have your turn.
Oh, fine.
There, your turn.
Hey!
Mum, the baby's not sleeping.
Well, go read it a bedtime story.
Fine.
Hey, it's okay. Do you want to read a bedtime story? Yeah, okay. One day, they're
boring.
Boring? What are you... Grandpa?
Yes, Lucas is here.
What? No, tell him not here. Tell him not here.
Oh, you want to speak to him?
No. Tell him I'm in Canada. No worries. I'll put him on now.
Hi, Grandpa. Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
Hey, Grandpa, can you take a photo of me?
Sure thing, son. I got it.
Oh, let me see.
How did it look?
Yeah, great.
I still got it.
Lucas, dinner's ready. What are you eating?
A cookie?
I'll give you a cookie!
I don't want a stupid cookie!
Alright, class, let's all play Kahoot.
See, Kevin?
Where are you going? We're playing Kahoot. So I'm going to sit next to the smart kid and copy his answers so I have a better chance of winning. What? Whatever. Alright, guys, are we all ready?
Yes!
Okay, first question.
What? Hey, wait! What are you doing?
Wake up your brother.
Don't be suspicious.
Huh?
Wakey.
That's the muffin!
Can I have the maple syrup? Fine, but don't use it all.
Hey, what are you doing? You wasted it all. Now I can't have some.
Oh, I would just eat it plain. Doritos on the floor and didn't clean it. Lucas did it. Of course he did. I'm gonna kill that kid.
Why is there Doritos on the floor?
What? You know exactly what. I didn't even have Doritos.
Don't give me these lies. You're grounded.
But I didn't even.
Yes, I understand.
Mom, tell him to get off the game. It's my turn.
What are you talking about? I just got on. Yeah, I know.
Mom, you're not listening. I was on it first.
Yep, can you just hang on for 1 second?
Shut up!
Oh, can I have a Skittle? Fine, you can have one. Give me a red one. No, I like the reds, they're mine. Well, no one likes yellow, they're the worst one. Well, too bad. Oh my god, look at that dog. Where?
Hey!
Come to Papa!
Alright guys, I've got a challenge for you that I bet none of you can do. Try do this with your tongue.
Mom, the baby's crying. She's hungry. Go feed her.
It's okay.
You hungry? You want food? Here comes the airplane. See, there you go.
Mom, the baby put food on me!
Thank you for the present, Grandpa.
No worries, son.
Well?
What's this?
It's my old jacket.
I wanted a PlayStation.
Lucas, go try it on. Fine. It's gonna look great.
Wow, you look handsome.
It smells like old people.
Mom, Lucas is trying to leave the table without eating his greens.
Lucas, sit down and eat your beans. I'm watching you now.
What are you doing, kid?
Mom? Not now.
You are
Ooh, can I have some gum?
No, there was only one left.
Don't lie, I saw you had heaps.
But I'm fine, but don't let people know.
Thanks.
What now?
I dropped it. Can I have another one?
What? No, too bad.
Everyone, Lucas has gum.
What? No, I don't. I'm not here.
Lucas, I'm going out. By the time I come back, you better have your chores done.
Yep. Okay, Mum.
Hey, Kevin, I've got to do my maths test. Is that a pass?
If you're happy and you know it, clap your head.
She's here.
Quack! Quack!
Mum said we have to share that.
What do you mean? It's the last one.
Too bad. Split it in half.
Fine.
There.
Oh, the cream pot.
No, the cream pot's mine.
How could you?
Light up.
What the? Lucas, turn that off. I can't see. You give me headaches, young man. You give me headaches.
All right, Lucas, are you ready for your driving lesson?
Oh, can we please go to McDonald's?
What? No, we're not going to McDonald's.
Please, I just want an ice cream. It only costs 50 cents.
Promise me you're just getting an ice cream.
Yes, I promise.
All right, order me one too.
Hi, can I take your order?
Hi, can I please have two ice creams?
I'm sorry, but the ice cream machine is broken at the moment.
What? Oh! Can I have 4 Big Macs, 3 large fries, and 2 large Cokes?
Sure thing, that comes to $30.95, drive through when you're ready.
Thank you! Do you want to pay cash or card?
But I told you not to! Lucas!